on the road to Hana.
It's gonna be crazy.
We got an extra van because we had too much stuff, so there's two vans now. And I have to put on my seatbelt. Yeah, I like that. It's good. Okay.
Can you play low end, Lisa? Low end, please. Yeah, if we can get a little bit more resonance on that low end, that'd be great. Nice. Yes, very good.
Who is it that proclaims the ages of the moon? Who is it that reveals the bed of the sun? You know, check, one, two. Am I a monitor? Stopping here and staying there and moving on again with other musicians, other wanderings. They walked for a while and was sent for them, wanting a lift in a farmer's cart. But however they went, Gwilon carried her harp in a silk and leather case. All the kings and the chieftains and native rulers of the place, and they put their own people in their place. And so the harp players like us, the bards, the poets, have nowhere to go. So if you had a lot of money in a big warm house about 300 years ago or so, probably every night of your life, just at supper time, you would hear a knock on the door and you would say, "Damn, it's another harp player at the door." Just as you would to this very day.
Let it flow.